London Symphony。This one, beginning position, C five finger scale, middle C, left hand, finger five on bass clef C. Right hand starting on five on G, left hand, one on G, two on F at the same time. So we're practicing F and G together. We call this the 5-7 chord. So we have learned chord one. Now we learn 5-7, F and G. This is a simplified version of 5-7. Just two notes together. Enjoying practicing the song, please remember to subscribe and thank you for watching.